Hey, how are you? My name is Mike, MikeStewart.ca, and I've got Jonathan Fung of Van City. How are you doing?
Good. How are you, Mike?
I'm a pleasure. Thank you. I'm good. Jonathan is a mortgage specialist with Van City, and the reason why I asked Jonathan down here is because I had an interesting question about CMHC mortgage insurance and putting less than 20% down when you're buying a property. So, Jonathan, what's the deal? What is CMHC mortgage insurance, and how does it? What happens when you put less than 20% down on a property when you buy?
Great question, Mike. So first, for those of you who aren't familiar with CMHC, CMHC stands for Canada Mortgage and Housing Corporation. They're a government crown corporation.
Yep.
And what they do is, anytime someone is looking to purchase a new home, if they have less than 20% down, anywhere between 5 to 20%, CMHC will jump in there and help out with the mortgage deal with the financial institution.
Yep.
And there's an insurance premium that gets charged depending on the size of the mortgage and
yep.
the percentage of the down payment.
Yep.
But essentially, they allow for people who have less than 20% to still get into the housing market and become homeowners.
Right. So now the CMHC mortgage insurance, the insurance is actually for the benefit of the lender, so that if the borrower doesn't pay the mortgage, the CMHC will pay the lender back?
Yeah, that's correct.
Yeah.
So you know what? With most financial institutions, they are usually looking for at least 20% down payment for the mortgage. So anything that's less than 20% is deemed to be, you know, a little bit higher of a risk for the lender.
Yep.
So CMHC jumps in and, you know what, for mortgages between less than 20%, 5%, 5 to 20% for down payment.
Yep.
They jump in there, put an insurance premium on the mortgage, which, you know, essentially will offer more security towards the financial institution.
Yep.
And they're going to be more comfortable with the deal.
Right. And then, so question for you. So say, for example, you're buying a property with a mortgage of over $500,000 and you put like 5% down. Is there a chance that the CMHC mortgage mortgage insurance premium could be more than the 5% down payment?
That's another great question, Mike. You know what? Definitely, as the mortgage amount increases and you know, as the down payment is less, potentially the insurance premium can add up to being quite a bit. And you know what? I definitely think worst case scenario could sort of end up being over the
right.
over the amount of down payment.
So advice you might give somebody is, if they're going to buy something, do their best to get to the 20% down payment mark or as close to that as possible?
Having 20% or more is always the best option because you avoid the CMHC insurance premium requirement in those cases. But again, CMHC really is just there to offer people more options to become homeowners if they don't have the 20% down.
Cool. Jonathan, thank you very much. I really appreciate it.
Thanks,
Mike. So if they want to learn more about you and what you do, how can they find you?
So if you have any more questions about CMHC mortgages or just any mortgage questions in general, I can be reached at 604-356-1589.
All right. Thank you very much, Jonathan. Real pleasure. My name is Mike Stewart. Thank you very much for watching. If you have any questions on real estate here in Vancouver, feel free to call me 604-763-3136 or email me at mike@mikestewart.ca. Thank you very much for watching. We'll speak to you soon.